Hey, Gascony's backers. Gascony's legacy backers. The team's over here. They're not. It's 3:04 in the morning right now, and usually I do this alone, but they're over here working just as hard. And a quick update time. So it's the 2-week cycle. Kind of like these 2-week cycles. I should have done this at the beginning, to be honest. Just to let you know, every 2 weeks, I will come and do an update here on Kickstarter. I'll make it super quick for you. So I'm gonna try and finish everything off in the next minute or two, and that way you've got a quick update. There might be some tech supplement below to help you figure it out. The good news is down below is the last of the art. Because there's been some delays and whatnot, we figured we had some time to do extra stuff to the game. And because there's been some shifting and changing in the mechanics and whatnot to make it a smoother, what we feel is a more accessible, playable game, we decided to commission some extra art pieces on the house. And the last update we showed you Cardinal Richelieu. And so now we're showing you the final piece, which is Comte de Rochefort. And Rochefort is a cool villain. These pieces of art weren't planned. They weren't part of the Kickstarter. They're a bonus for you. So we hope you like them and enjoy them. We will have more information in 2 weeks as to where Gascony's is. We're just in some massive, massive stress testing for it right now. We want to make sure that Gascony's is the best it can possibly be so that we can finish updating our eProof files and then get the game pressed as fast as humanly possible. Our goal is to get Gascony's Legacy pressed off with all the bonus content, which is in a much more advanced stage than Gascony's, but we want to get it all off in the same boat because then it's easier for shipping and much easier on our wallets. So, that's the update for Gascony's. If you have any questions below, please feel free to comment. If there's any other content you're looking for, check the link below that takes you to the pre-order page for the Legacy line, which is closing down in 2 weeks. We will see you in 2 weeks for another update. Any comments and stuff you put below, please understand we're not ignoring you. We just will respond to them when we go to do our next update. So hopefully there's nothing too immediate. Otherwise, you know where to find me. There are emails and all kinds of fun stuff for you to check out, including this YouTube page down below as well, where you can look at a more advanced designer's diary and see how Lynn Vander's progressing. Okay, longer than 2 minutes, but thank you for watching.